Gill will try the baseline drive and the throw down in front of Barahuski, and that will get rid of a little bit of frustration.